TWL match number 5 on sign small against Mav 63 from the WarHawks Clan. And at first I wasn't too fond of using sign small for this match. Just personal opinion, I'd rather do it on sign large. I think it just gives us just a little bit more room to kind of maneuver around and be strategic and sneaky, and got more buildings to pillar behind. And so I asked in match comms if he'd be willing to do that, and he didn't want to, which is fine. So we'll just run sign small. And at the beginning, I kind of got a little nervous, because at the switch, after the third round, I was losing 1-2. And prior to my match on Friday night, it had been probably 3 or 4 days since I'd been able to play. Been working 70-hour weeks at work and just haven't been able to get on as much. So hopped in at 9 o'clock for match time and didn't have time to kind of get into a server with a friend. Usually before my match, I'll get into a server, kind of go over some strats, see what works, what don't work, and just go over some things, and I didn't have a chance to do that on this match. And you can tell at the beginning that I didn't take the time to prepare like I usually do. And like I said, at the switch I was losing and I was kind of getting nervous, and I thought he was being pretty aggressive and I was kind of being pretty aggressive, and just to have a little bit of rust from not playing, and things weren't going good to start off with. So you'll see after we get past the third round, I tie it up on the fourth 2-2 and things start to turn for the better. I started to play a little bit more defensive because he was so aggressive. And I knew that even if I did kind of hide and not just run out in the open like I had the prior three matches or three rounds, that I could be a little bit more strategic and defensive, and it might play in my favor. And ultimately it did. One other thing that was kind of crazy that happened to me, you'll see in round, the very last one, would have been round number 10, where the MCOM would be kind of by where the C flag is. You can run up those stairs with the tank and hide up there. And I ran into the tree when I was backing up, and the tank actually took 22 damage from hitting the tree. I thought that was pretty crazy. I've never had that happen to me before. But Mav, pretty much, he played a pretty good match. After going through and editing out all the nonsense between the rounds and watching the match again, I noticed that any one of them that I won could have went his way really easy. A lot of them were really, really close. You know, where he'd finally blow up and I had like 7% left on my tank, or 6% or something crazy like that. So it easily could have went in his favor. And so without further ado, we'll get right into it.
New player connected.
Thank you.